And hey guys, LawGamin here, and today we are opening Shining Legends Raichu Pack, or GX box. Comes with a Raichu, giant Raichu card, the Raichu GX, Raichu coin, a Pikachu, and then 5 Shining Legend booster packs. And if you watched my other Shining Legends videos, I did most recently Shining Legends related, the Shining Legends Zoroark version of this, where I got Zoroark as a giant card and everything else. Giant card and then coin. And then 5 more Shining Legends. Didn't get too good of pulls in that one, but actually I got a decent pull. But let's get this open and you can see the pull, what I pulled last time in the back, I guess. But let's open this up and get right on into the video. So, as you guys, if you've seen my Shining Legends things, you've known I've opened plenty of cards. This one's cool. I've opened plenty of Shining Legends packs. I have almost every single card. I'm just missing some of the GXs. Right. Here's Giant Raichu. I'm gonna put that back here. And just missing a few of the GXs for the most part. I've opened almost everything that I've found for Shining Legends. I got this pack on Pokemon.com like the last one. I will have the link down in the description to bring you to Pokemon.com. And here are my 2 cards that I got. And yeah, there's 2 things I haven't opened on camera that I know of, which are the Mewtwo pack and the Pikachu pin pack, which I will open. This is different. Okay, these are the same exact. Actually, no. The code card was on this side last time. Interesting. Code card. Well, let's get this out of the way and just hop right in. So, I've opened almost every single thing I found on Pokemon.com for Shining Legends. Still missing a few cards. But I will get those eventually, hopefully. Unless there's only certain amounts ever made in the world. Which I really hope not. And then, okay, let's get right on into it. I'm used to all of these cards. This guy, and remember, it always comes with a parallel and a standard set foil. So, the one after this could be my GX or a set foil. And Zekrom. Every pack, every Shining Legends, because it's called Shining Legends, comes with a standard set foil. Just gonna say that every single video that I do, just so people aren't like, oh my god, you pulled so many set foils. It's always guaranteed. Okay. Recommendation. If you open booster packs, don't use your teeth. They taste weird. The casing tastes weird. Has to be the glue. Did I just fling a card into the center somewhere? I might have. Doesn't matter. Great ball. Hey, the evolution of that guy. Cat. Toy cat. Zekrom again. This guy. And another Zekrom. And last time, I believe I pulled two of Pokemon Y. I forget what his name is. Or I don't know how to say his name. It's the guy from Pokemon X and Y that's shaped like a Y. That's who I pulled last time. Twice. If this is another Zekrom, I'm gonna be... Oh. You gotta go here. Pikachu, you again. And, yeah, this guy. I pulled two of him last time. Both of which at the very end. So let's continue. Four. Poor fish. Zora again. You. And Palkia. My least favorite thing is when they're stuck together. Okay. Energy. That thing. You. Ooh. And another Mewtwo. This has to be one of the more common ones. For me to get two Mewtwos in the same, or two Mewtwos, Mewtwos, to get two Mewtwos in the giant card decks twice. Because it got that last time. Wow. Okay. But to be fair, last time I got him first. Got him this time last. So. I can't complain. It's another GX. Let me see something. I already have this guy. Yeah. I just looked at the number and I know that I have the Mewtwo that's in the under 73. That's what I'm trying to say. This is a promo. This is the same card McDonald's was giving away with Sparkles. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Got us third or fourth Mewtwo GX. So I will see you guys next time. Goodbye.